Alaska, Venice, Glacier National Park, Australian Coral Reef, the Alps. Places that with their unique beauty have made the whole world fall in love. But it's a love future generation might never know. The world is changing. Since the beginning of time, humans have always shaped the environment around them to adapt it to their needs. But in the last century, we have become greedy. We have destroyed forests to give space to our cities. We have thrown our trash in the ocean like it's our personal tip. To keep our industries going, we have sacrificed our lungs and health. Experts estimate that because of humans, the loss of species we are experiencing today is between 1,000 and 10,000 times higher than the natural extinction rate. That means that more than 1,000 species disappear every year. Humans are children of Earth too. Nature is where we get our food, fiber and medicines, together with ecosystem services like the regulation of water supply and air quality. But it's also where we can feel at peace with ourselves. But what are we going to do to save it? Many countries seem to be of the same advice.
Public health improvements must be based on solid scientific understanding of population exposure and their effects. So also in that field, we really think that information is the best way to know how to act and which are the real effects of climate change on our health.
Thing that is very important is that it begins with communities and it begins with people themselves, that they must individually be committed to helping the environment just as much as the government is.
Words and hope alone are never enough. Our arts need facts.